Hello viewers, actress Kangana Ranaut has cleared the air about her new movie Emergency, seeking permission to film inside the parliament on her Instagram account. It was reported that Kangana has sent a letter to the Lok Sabha Secretariat for permission to film inside the parliament and that the decision is pending. Kangana has clearly denied all these rumors and said that the information about shooting in the parliament is a fake news. For your information, only Doordarshan and Sunset TV can shoot inside the parliament premises. As we all know that Kangana is the director and producer of the political drama movie Emergency. Kangana will be essaying the role of late Prime Minister Indira Gandhi in the movie. The movie is likely to be released on the death anniversary of late Shri Indira Gandhi ji. The other actors who will play major role in the movie are Anupam Kher, Milind Soman, Mahima Chaudhary, Satish Kaushik and Shreyas Talpade. In June of this year, the emergency filming phase began. The film's crew recently finished filming in Assam. Kangana announced the film Emergency in 2021. It is written by Ritesh Shah, who also penned Kangana's last film, Dhaakad, which was a failure at the box office. Thank you for watching the video and please do subscribe, like and share.